The winner might not be declared in the Anambra State governorship election until next weekend, and that's because the poll was postponed in Ihiala local government area. The Independent National Electoral Commission, I.N.E.C, says there were multiple irregularities in voting in the local government.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.